Hi there, this is Anne and Pablo from Madame. Tango Space. And today we want to talk to you about the close embrace. So we have a lot of students who come to see us and they say they don't feel comfortable in the close embrace of tango. And the close embrace is wonderful, it's very comfortable and warm and really what you want to feel when you are dancing tango. So here's a tip on how to make it more comfortable.
So the close embrace in tango we call abrazo. Abrazo means a hug. So what we want when we dance tango is we want to have this feeling, this intention of hugging somebody. So this is very, very important for the dance because it's the essence of the dance, is what we want to feel when we dance tango, to feel that you are hugging somebody. So what we don't want is to do a hug like this or like this, yes, putting weight on your partner. So the hug has to be a comfortable hug, an abrazo that open and give a comfortable feeling to your partner.
So ladies, it's very important that we don't put any weight on our partner. It's just a hug, it's warm, it's presence, but there is no weight. And that's it, so there you have it. One tip, very important tip, always think of the hug as, of the abrazo as a hug to make your tango embrace much more comfortable.
Thank you, gracias, ciao ciao.